Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we're going to discuss the recent eligibility criteria which was officially released by the Delhi University. So Delhi University is one of the reputed and prestigious university where most of the students would dream of studying in that particular university. So now let's see what are the admission criteria for applying for this particular university. So let's begin our video. So coming to the BA Honors English, if you want to study in Delhi University, so this is the criteria. Let's start discussing the criteria. If you want to apply for BA Honors English, then you should have at least 45% of marks, okay? In your previous education, you must have at least 45% of marks, and there will be the qualifying examination. There also you must get at least 45% of marks, okay? Then based upon the merit list, based upon the criteria, they'll be selecting you. So the applicant must have studied and passed English. So this is one of the most important criteria. So coming to BA Honors Hindi, in the qualifying exam, you must, the student who are going to apply for this particular Delhi University, they must at least get 45%, which is the minimum criteria. And applicants should get 40% in aggregate. In total, you should get 40%, and in each and every particular subject, you should get 50%. I'm repeating this point. This is one of the most important point. For every particular subject, you should get 50%, and in total, you should get at least 40%. Then you're happily eligible for applying for BA Honors Hindi for this particular Delhi University. And based upon the criteria, they'll be selecting your merit list. They'll be choosing the merit list, and then they'll inform you whether you are eligible or not for this particular course as well as this particular university. And so that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Like and share this video, share this video with all your friends. And coming to Delhi University, the most important point I forgot to tell is that the admission applications is going to end by June 22nd, 2019. Today it's already June 8, 2019, within 4 days. That is by June 22nd, the admissions of Delhi University is going to end. So after that, the Delhi University officials are not going to accept your application forms, registration forms. So that's why you need to apply on or before 22nd of June 2019 with your matching eligibility criteria. So thanks for watching my video. Subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon for more such informative videos. Like this video and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching, and all the very best for your admissions at Delhi University. So that's it. Thanks for watching.